Guys, I just came up with a crazy theory about Stranger Things Season 5. So, in Season 1, you know how Will rolls and it isn't enough to beat the Demogorgon? Then he says the Demogorgon gets him. After he plays that game, the Demogorgon gets him. And in the new season four, I think it was Dustin, but anyways, one of the members of Hellfire rolls at 11 to beat Vecna, and it's not enough, meaning that 11 is not enough to beat Vecna. Bye.